Hi, Nativity. I'm Cindy with this week's announcements. Partners with La Victoria has now become its very own 501c3. Please pick up a copy of the bulletin this week and read more about this exciting update for them. And also find out how you too can get involved with Partners with La Victoria. Trunk or Treat will be Thursday, October 27th in the church parking lot. This event is hosted by our Women's Guild and is a fun, family-friendly event for all the kids to come out. There'll be trick-or-treating, games, food, and just an exciting, fun time for the entire family. So make plans to join us on October 27th for Trunk or Treat. Familia en Busca de Jesus is having a family movie night on War Room on Saturday, October 29th from 5:30 to 9 in the Social Hall. This movie will be in Spanish, but it will have English subtitles, so everyone is invited to attend and see the movie War Room. Attention all extraordinary ministers of Holy Communion, readers, ushers, greeters, and choir members. There will be a ministry morning for you on Saturday, October 29th from 8:30 to 11 in the Social Hall. There will be updates for each of your ministries, and we hope that you all can attend. We hope to see you there. Novemberfest is right around the corner, and with that is the raffle. This weekend and next weekend, we will be handling out the raffle packets. Please take one after Mass and return it starting next weekend in the Social Hall or to the church office. We thank you for your support, and we look forward to seeing you at the 47th Annual Novemberfest, which is November 16th through the 20th. Thank you.
Hi, Father Tapp here, the pastor of Nativity.
My name is Chris Mandari. I'm an usher at Nativity.
Chris, I like to sing.
I'm a pretty good artist. I have brothers and sisters.
Me too.
I am Catholic.
Well, I'm Catholic too. Well, Chris, we are different, but we're also alike in a lot of ways. If the parishioners want to meet some people with different abilities, come on over to the Social Hall and visit after Mass.
Me and my friends to see us after Mass.